The Amazon rainforest is one of the world's richest ecosystems. It's home to a variety of species not seen anywhere else on the planet. They range from the deadliest to the rarest. And every year, more and more unbelievable discoveries are being made with an environment so ideal for animals to thrive. There are some species that grow bigger than you'd expect, some astonishingly so, and some are downright terrifying. Here are the top largest creatures found in the Amazon. Before we begin, make sure to hit the like button to subscribe to our channel. Click the notification bell for more amazing videos every week. With that being said, let's begin. Capybara. The capybara, which is native to regions across South America, is the largest species of rodent on the planet. They're closely related to guinea pigs and chinchillas, but they have some important differences. They are effective swimmers and spend most of their time either in or next to the water. They have webbed feet to allow them to quickly move towards food or away from threats, and their faces have evolved to allow them to see and breathe while they're swimming. This also means that while they can hold their breath and dive for up to 5 minutes, capybara are often found asleep in the Amazon River, with just their noses emerging above the water's surface. Similar to other rodents, capybara are highly social animals and typically congregate in groups of between 10 and 20 individuals. On some occasions, colonies of as many as 100 have been found, which proves to be highly destructive for the surrounding area. Each one can grow to over 4 feet long and weigh as much as 146 pounds. They are quite picky herbivores, selecting only the best plants, fruits, and tree bark to feed on. They also regularly eat their own feces, which provides a useful source of bacteria for their gut. As they exist in such large numbers and can live near virtually any water sources, capybara aren't considered to be at risk. They are, however, regularly hunted by locals for their meat and hides. They are also highly sought after by pharmaceutical companies because of the grease that can be extracted from their skin. Capybara can be seen in many zoos around the world and are occasionally kept as pets. Even though they're fairly tame and friendly creatures, this practice isn't great for them because they live in such large social groups in the wild, and they can also pose a health risk to humans. Why? Because the ticks that live on them can be a carrier of Rocky Mountain spotted fever. And now, it's time for the star of today's topic. Take a look at this peculiar thing. All the animals we're talking about in today's video are 112% confirmed to be genuine, with the exception of this one. This is the photo that we can't quite make our minds up on, which is why we've made it the star of today's topic. We want you guys to let us know if you think it's real. We were researching large Amazonian animals and this photo came up, and we simply couldn't believe it. I mean, we knew there were big snakes in the Amazon, but this one seems crazy, right? And look at these eyewitnesses, they're all so casual. What do you think? Comment down below with the hashtag star topic. We will pin the comment that best explains what is being shown on this image. Let's move on to the next animal. We like big bugs and we cannot lie, which is why we like the Titan beetle, or Titanus gigantus. This is a Titan beetle, and rather than being a species of cockroach, for which it's often mistaken, it's one of the largest species of beetle in the world. They're a type of longhorn beetle and can grow up to 6.6 inches long. They have mandibles that are so powerful they can snap a pencil. Titan beetles are rare to find though. They live in the hot and humid regions near the equator, but specifically where there's a lot of hard wooded trees like there are in the Amazon rainforest. This is because their larvae are thought to feed exclusively on wood, and their life cycle is so dependent on it as a food source that their numbers are being severely affected by deforestation. The pupa of the Titan beetle have never been seen. They are thought to reach maturity within root networks beneath the ground. It's thought that they take many years before growing large enough to turn into adult beetles. There's a good reason why they have to store so much energy before they become a Titan beetle though. It's because once they reach their adult phase, they don't eat anything at all. Despite having mandibles capable of tearing flesh, these monster insects' only instinct is to fly around and look for a mate. Their bites are instead reserved for use as a defensive tactic, which they only deploy if their initial attempts at hissing fail. Believe it or not, the Titan beetle's trade market is a thriving industry in the Amazon because of their incredible size. A fully formed adult can sell for as much as $500 to collectors, and this is actually actually thought to be helping to conserve them because they sell for such large amounts and because they require good quality wood to grow. The people who track and catch them are able to more effectively protect their habitats. Moving on to the next large creature. This lumbering mass of a marine mammal is the manatee. Three species of manatee exist and can be found in coastal waters and rivers. The Amazonian manatee is the largest mammal in the Amazon. We bet if you were to have guessed what the largest Amazonian mammal is, you might have gone for a species of monkey or perhaps even a jaguar. But both would be wrong, because it is in fact the Amazonian manatee. These graceful creatures live in the freshwater regions of the Amazon River and its tributaries. They're only one of four aquatic species of mammal that only eat plants, the others being the other two types of manatee, and the closely related dugong. Amazonian manatees are cylindrical shaped animals that can be up to 7.5 feet long and weigh as much as 600 pounds in the wild. And in the relative safety of captivity, they can get even bigger. The largest one on record weighed in at an incredible 836 pounds. Which is about the same as a large motorcycle. Their forearms have developed to become large, powerful flippers. They're the only type of manatee that don't have nails on these flippers. They don't have any hind limbs, and the rear part of their body is instead shaped like a large, flat paddle that can be used to propel themselves along. Their lips have a surprising amount of control, allowing them to get every last piece of food. They can move each side of their mouth completely independent to the other. Furthermore, they have what are called polyphydont teeth, and are the only mammals to have this adaptation. It means that their teeth are continuously replaced throughout their lives, and there's no limit to how often this can happen. It's a good thing, too, because manatees consume as much as 8% of their body weight each day. In particular, they love to eat water hyacinths and palm fruits that have fallen into the water, but they'll also target lilies, grasses, hornworts, and bladderworts. Most of what we know about Amazonian manatees comes from observation of them in captivity. They have been documented diving for up to 14 minutes, for example, although they usually come up to breathe every 5 minutes or so. Unlike other aquatic animals, they have nostrils instead of a blowhole, and these will close while they're underwater and open when they're on the surface. A large proportion of their body mass is made up of fat, and this serves the vital function of keeping their body temperature relatively stable. And that's the case no matter how much the conditions in the environment change. Their fat is also essential during the dry season, when the Amazonian manatees are virtually forced to fast because of the lack of food available to them. These fat reserves and their low metabolic rates enable them to survive for up to 7 months without eating. Moving on, next! There is no denying that eagles are majestic creatures, but the harpy eagle is a whole new level of majestic. Named after the wind spirits from ancient Greek mythology, the harpy eagle is the largest and strongest species of raptor found in the Amazon rainforest. They will often be seen chasing after parrots and other birds in the canopies, and they even hunt mammals such as sloths and monkeys. Harpy eagles have no natural predators, so the only thing that poses risks to their population is human activity. Deforestation across Central America has virtually wiped them out, and deforestation has also reduced population numbers of their prey. This means that any eagles that have managed to survive struggle to find adequate food sources. They're so big that the talons can be the same size as the claws of a brown bear. On average, they weigh as much as 22 pounds. Surprisingly, for such a large bird, their wingspan is around 7 feet. While this may sound big, it's actually less than what is seen in other eagle species around the world. This reduced wingspan is believed to be an adaptation that allows them to navigate the dense canopy of the rainforest more effectively. They tend to hunt by waiting on a perch and scanning the area, and then they pounce on prey when it's most vulnerable. So the best place to spot their gray, black, and white plumage is in the forest canopy. They build their nests up high too, and will usually pick the tallest places to settle in, like the Brazil nut and kapok trees. In Amazonian cultures, it's often viewed as being unlucky to unroot a kapok tree because it may disturb nesting harpy eagles, and these eagles are nearly sacred. They're seen as important spirits within the forest. Now it's time for the largest creature from the Amazon rainforest, and that's the South American Goliath Bird Eater. The Amazon is known for being the home of some truly terrible terrifying creatures, but there's one that's both frightening and simply massive, the South American Goliath Bird Eater. It belongs to the tarantula family of spiders, and it's the biggest spider species in the world based on its relative size and weight density. Despite the name, they rarely prey on birds, though they have been documented feeding on small species like hummingbirds. They are opportunistic feeders and more commonly hunt worms, frogs, toads, lizards, and snakes. Goliath bird eaters can grow to have a body up to 5 inches long and a leg span of 12 inches, and they can weigh as much as 6 ounces. The creatures are described by scientists as having a leg span similar to the size of a child's forearm and the body size of a large fist. The overall weight and size is same as a small puppy. It's so big that as a result of its toughened tips and claws, it makes a distinctive sound as it's walking across the rainforest floor. It's often described as being similar to a quieter version of horse hooves. They're native across South America, where they live in underground burrows and marshy areas, and they come out to hunt at night. They are a popular local delicacy, where they're cooked in banana leaves and supposedly taste like shrimp. But if you ever decide to approach one, we'd advise being pretty careful. They can make sounds by rubbing bristles together on their legs, and they can release urticating hairs that cause severe reactions to the skin and can be very harmful if they're inhaled. They have huge fangs too, which can measure up to 1.6 inches long. This is easily enough to puncture the skin of a human, but luckily they'll only bite a person if they feel threatened. They do produce venom that can be injected during a bite, and if you're unfortunate enough to experience this, it's said to be like having a nail driven through your hand. Goliath bird eaters are rare to encounter in a forest because they're nocturnal. They tend to keep to leaf debris around trees. They aren't currently regarded as being endangered, and it's thought that there are many thousands of them in the undergrowth. So, as you can see, the Amazon is home to a number of record-breaking animals. Which ones of these would you want to find if you were trekking through the forest? And which one would give you nightmares if you ever encountered it? Make sure to let us know in the comments section. Also, check out our other cool stuff showing up on screen right now. See you next time!